Go, go, go. Good evening. Who is here? Best stream this year. Anybody? Does anyone know when Thomas Beast I don't know who is Thomas. I'm sorry. Right now it's just me. Okay. Got it. But sorry, I don't know when it's gonna start. And you can check, by the way, Pixologic schedule on about streams on the live channel, I guess. So yeah, today is my last stream in this 2020 year, and I hope I'm gonna finish this doll in the next 2 hours. Sure, you're welcome. Yeah, so who was watching my stream last week, you may remember that I didn't feel good really well last week. So I didn't make a lot of progress with this character, I guess. But yeah, today I'm planning to finish this doll, at least sculpting part. Доброго вечора. Seeing it depends. Currently, yes, usually not often. But now I basically have all the things I needed for this piece, so I can play on highest level.
Hey. What's up?
Talk about what? I tried Unreal in general, but I haven't tried a modeling system, so I can't say much about it. But I think I should spend some time to learn Unreal more deeply. I'm sculpting most of the time, every day. So it doesn't matter if it's a commercial or a personal piece. I sculpt basically every day. As much as I can. Because practicing is the only way. Grow, I think. Since I couldn't find any magic button to be a good artist, so for me the only way is to work. No, I don't think so. What do you mean, more focus? Focus on work or what? Could you specify your question? Freelancer, вже не перший рік фрілансер. Why there is anyone today who wants to talk? Well, 8 hours is not that bad, but I mean, it depends what you're doing, I guess. Because there's something that you need to be like really concentrated, and there's some things that you can just go with the flow, you know. Sketch something, play around with tools. Not to impress someone, but just to play around with things. It's not necessary to create a finished piece every time you're starting a piece. It could be a sketch, it could be just a rough shapes. So practicing is not necessary about finishing something, it's just about training yourself. Someone. Noise. As far as I remember, it comes with ZBrush, but I started to use it not so while ago, so it's a new discovery for me. Питання на рахунок noise, та я користуюсь noise. Часто користуюсь. Але ну по-різному, але зазвичай використовую noise уже після того, як у мене є прям ну навіть якісь дрібні деталі. От, просто для того, щоб в загальному об'єднати. Тобто є десь якісь області, куди я там, не знаю, роблю щось, де я бавлюся з альфою, там з деталізацією, просто поверху даю ще якийсь шум трошки для того, щоб об'єднати власне ті області, де я використовую якісь альфа і де не використовую. For now, there is no name for this creature, just a random creature. Usually, I don't think about such things as a name of the creature or species or something like that. I'm just playing with shapes and ideas, I think. Że nie wpełnili. A що врятувала? Блін, я... Це коли було? Це коли було? Від мене? Yeah. Silent Hill Monster Hunter. Ну так, зараз будуть всі вгадувати, хто це. Хто це? І не вгадаєте. Ха-ха-ха. Це просто, ну, така покручена лялька. Не знаю, мені подобаються оці шарнірні ляльки. Ну, загалом якісь певне відгалуження в той майкінг. Ти що, йдеш сидіти? Що ти взяла? Йойки. Там в раковині вообще-то, в них всі. Та. Так склалось. Thank you. А другий де? Дякую. I hate waiting. холодильнику. Що ти бовтаєш? Що ти бовтаєш там? Що? Та ладно. Блін, а я не помітив спочатку. Оце ти, звісно, да. Там ж їх всього кілька. Ти можеш, до речі, ти можеш відкрити цей. Відкрити верхні полички і глянути, там може бути щось. Що? Там має бути. Стань на крісло, подивись. Стань на крісло і подивись в двох тумбочках. Так. О Боже.
Привіт!
Стрімлю.
Ні, десь сніг має бути ще.
Та притулі, скажи, щоб прийшла, знаєш.
Їх 4.
Та можеш прикласти, да. Чуєш?
Ну, до розетки включено. Thank you. Nope. He should have an axe. It goes artistic choice. Well, I know, guys, that this is probably really boring process. It's a thing that oftentimes bothers me when I want to be pretty careful. Because oftentimes we all know how it goes. The challenge is usually you're working to be careful with symmetry and accurate. Finishing your character, you're making a pose. Or not.
Is it better now? I'm sorry. Okay, cool. But can I use it? You can use ZBrush, yes, but it doesn't make any sense. At all. So about posing, usually when you work with your character and he is in a symmetrical pose and you have symmetrical character and you're making this character in symmetry, and after you finished you're like, okay, I need to somehow render it, and you, since you spent a bunch of time working on this symmetrical character, you don't want to waste your time on the pose. That's why we see a lot of renders that with the characters who is in brainless, what you want to make it at the end with drawing, if you have your prep, can you explain us what you want to make it at the end with drawing? I'm sorry, I didn't get your question at all. So, again, about posing. Because of the symmetry stuff, oftentimes we see a lot of characters in pretty much default pose with like that, just the small tweaks. No, I don't have a concept. As usual, Arnold versus Octane, which is best? Marmoset. My tool is Marmoset. I don't know, I don't remember my specs. Well, nothing fancy. So, today I spent most of the day with waiting for substance, calculating all the stuff. I don't know, not sure if I wanna read this, but you know, this guy is pretty easy to read since he's all ball joint and like every joint has its own place, so it would be not hard to read this guy. But no, I don't want to. I wanted to make some sort of ball joint doll for a while. And now I have it. Finally, I can come down with this. Can I make to remove any team with only this NPC? Yes. Yes, you can. That's my opinion. Because I want to make it as well. So, but to make it well, you need to be good at really good in a lot of different software, and you need to have a really solid skill set to make a movie. But yes, you make inspiration for this cup. Frankly, I didn't have any inspirations since I just when I started this piece for streams like a few weeks ago. Basically, this is my third stream with this piece, and in that day when I started first stream with this piece, I was just sitting and thinking about what am I going to do for today's streams, and I did some like rough sketches, a few of them, and that's it. So I didn't have any inspiration at all, just a couple of rough drawings. Then I think that's my maximum for my pieces. So sometimes I do sketches most of the time, I don't do any sketches, it just, I'm going with the flow. I'm planning for any art school student. It depends how well you know all this stuff. How good is your taste? And how, really, how well you know all that stuff. Because you can, if you just opened some software, it doesn't mean that you know it. You need to be really good to make something good. You know, it's, I think it's simple. Because you can make, of course you can make a movie, but it could be really bad if you think that you know something and in reality you don't know it good. So you need to criticize yourself in terms of knowledge, in terms of basically a lot of things. You have to be your own like most serious critic. No, I don't know, but I won't. I watched some tutorials of Cinema 4D, but just for the beginning, so I don't know much about this software. This stream is on Pixologic channel, right? So I think this stream is mostly about ZBrush and not about software for rigging, right? Just a question. Так, Соломон, ну? No, that's fine. It just really it's strange to ask such questions on the channel which is about sculpting in digital, not about rigging, rendering, composing, etc. My cat's name is Kevin Solomon Smith. Behind editors, what for? to be able to fucking know. You can easily contact me via the art station, for example. My email is open on our station. So actually you don't really need my WhatsApp number. Ну, якщо ти будеш працювати над собою, то вони будуть виглядати краще, однозначно. Ну, без того ніяк. Behind editors again, I didn't get your question. What do you mean? Can you earn with this work that you're doing? I don't know. I still didn't get your question, frankly. What do you want to earn? My tutorials usually is not about making Just explain me what do you mean with your question? No, not really. Yes. Somebody because you're in transformers. Yes, you can. How can you make creature that we see in transformers? Behind editors, you're asking me, like, really strange questions, and most of them I don't understand because they sound weird. Camille, you are able do wherever you want if you are in GPOS mesh with the model. Okay, I think I'm good with this pose. So we are going to subtools. And we are in the end of this stream. I'm gonna show you like the what I want to do with this piece, like No, Blender is okay, I think, but main tool for sculpting, for digital sculpting, is ZBrush. So I don't understand people who are saying that there are some alternatives for ZBrush for digital sculpting, because there are no alternatives for ZBrush, because this is like you can think wherever you want, but it's the fact that ZBrush is the one and only powerful tool for sculpting in digital, so it's just a fact. And it's not because I'm streaming here, is it's the way things are. Since the beginning of ZBrush, it was supposed to be a tool for digital sculpting. It was not supposed to be like a modeling tool or rendering tool or a rigging tool. It was just supposed to be a good sculpting tool. And people in Pixologic spent a whole lot of time making this tool most comfortable for sculpting. So you can think wherever you want, but it's a big fact that ZBrush is the one and only, like, the champion for digital sculpting. So guys, since this is almost the end of the stream, my last stream in 2020, I didn't finish this piece, unfortunately, today, but at least I paused it. So I like the pause, and what's left is this tentacles. These tentacles are gonna be somewhere here, where the head is supposed to be, but I need to pose them as well. So it's gonna be something like that. Not like that, but you can imagine the how it's gonna look in the end. So UA значит Украина. От что значит UA? So thank you guys for watching, and have a good year. Have a good evening, day, morning, and thank you for being with me. My next stream is gonna be, I think, in 3 weeks, and I'm gonna start something new. So yep. Thanks, everyone. Have a good time. Bye bye.